Let's try and understand the most simplistic machine learning algorithm, which is the linear regression algorithm. Now, you don't need much mathematics or computer programming to know or understand this machine learning model. And this is your beginner's guide to start machine learning. So let's say you're trying to predict house prices based on the size of the house. The house size is based on square feet. That's just a measurement and you don't really need to worry about that. It could be on any measurement that you want. But let's say we base it on square foot of the house. And the price over here, we are keying it in thousands. So this is 200,000, this is 250,000, this is 300,000. So we just put this in a data frame. And what the data frame does is it converts this into columns. So if we were to run this, over here, you can see the output that we get is in a column format. Then we are going to put them in these two variables. These are just standard computer variables in Python. And then we are going to run this function over here, linear regression. We didn't write this function. This has been written by data scientists who know how linear regression works. We just pass it two parameters, x, which is basically the size of our house, and y, which is the price. Now, this data we have, this is the past house prices sold, for example, on our street. So this is the past data. When you run this, what will happen? Is it will calculate that, and you can see pretty fast because we have a small data set over here. Now what we can do is we can use that to predict our house price. So if we have a house with a zero size, then you'll get an output like this, which is say $58,000. Now the reason it does this is because you have an intercept value of 58. Basically that's your base price. So that's like, you know, the minimum price for anything. What you might say is a starter price. But every time the house size increases, it will go up by 0.34. So if we change this to a 1, for example, here, you can see it's gone up slightly to 58.83 from 58.59. And if we increase that to 2, you can see that it keeps going up and up. So let's now try and do a house price for 1,000 and 1,000 square feet. So if we do that, then the house is worth 292,000, which is pretty close. So 1,292, yeah, that's pretty close. 300,000 pounds, what it was sold for. So that's close enough. And finally, we can see like our score for the accuracy of the model. It's 0.98. So that means it's pretty accurate based on the data we had originally supplied to it and the predicted prices. So although, for example, here, it's off by, you know, $8,000, that doesn't really matter because we know it's not 100% accurate. So that's what machine learning is.